Well, some popular trails in a North Austin park are now closed. Workers started closing off parts of Walnut Creek Metro Park today. It's because of construction on the trails. That project will connect trails at the park with the nearby Balcones District Park. So there'll be a 3-mile-long concrete trail with several creek crossings. Those closures expected to last until September.